You are pretty, you are rich, you are handsome, anybody would give his right arm. Why you can't throw that bastard out of your system?
But then the other day comes, you again tell the same thing.
Yeah, then don't. America, they will.
They will?
In this interview particularly, you lived with that picture of yours 21 years. Do you want to say that you never loved her? You didn't use that word.
He took a medal.
Your Rama is there, you can go.
Living Rama is there.
Living Rama is here.
What can you do with this man?
I think you also don't want to be caged, you.
You just can't, sir.
You can't.
Try.
You can't.
You try.
You can't.
Listen, you try.
You are not allowing me to put a stamp there.
You're not allowing. You see, that's the way out for you.
Destroy it.
No. Try it. That's a joke, you know, give a methodology, you say this, do this, take a journey, and all that kind of a thing. This falsifies the statement that there is no teacher, no teaching, no thought. It is possible only for an avadhut to say that. And he went away, never talked about it, never started 50 brothels or schools or foundations. Real estate you leave behind, that's all that the people are interested in, nothing else. Real estate. Management. He is a very trained journalist, he's a very intelligent man. That's why all the papers that were given to these people, the TV people, they picked that one.
Achcha, yes. I must tell him that you need
that. All the papers, you see, were given my Mahesh's, this, that, yours also. The whole lot, the whole file was there. They picked that one and he read passages. He's capable of this blasting, you see, That is his nature, but he had no way of handling this.
If I understand right, he says.
Yes, that itself is something for a man like that, I tell you. And the way he has put it there, nothing of his own. And that last paragraph of these people, is he put that his yellow lines there and read it.
And then what thought? No, I mean motivation there at all.
Yeah. Even if you are lucky enough, you see, to hit something, it will not be because of me. That I'm certain. You will not come and tag.
We get tied down to this thing.
I
mean, we say this is the only thing we have never seen
you.
Anywhere.
Huh? It will be something
that's
new.
That's the difference.
Which nobody ever said before. I tell you, yes. Nobody ever said that kind of a thing before. How it will express itself, I don't know. You don't know. Nobody will know. No. Do it. I am finished.
And then what do you do?
I have no place anymore.
Then you have to take over.
This bitch?
Yes, the dress is there already.
But when you talk to J.K., he didn't...
J.K. is a phony, forget it. Don't talk of that. J.K. is nothing.
What I
want to say
is he didn't accept whatever you said.
He did not even go out there, he even talk. He was just a missionary, petty little missionary like any other Christian missionary. He's not interested in that. Second hand, you see, it doesn't matter. All the other teachers did.
What about you? You also.
Despite Krishnamurti, whatever has happened, it's a miracle. That fellow could not receive his impurifying.
Oh,
yeah, I'm telling you.
I mean, I say that you.
Despite that bastard, he put you all on the wrong
track. No, I said that you may make somebody to touch.
Not at all. It's not in my hands. It is not in my hands. I will never take you on a 50 bogus chartered flight.
Yeah, but it's
never.
Accident.
What accident?
By being here.
If that is an accident, you would never have taken any of you on a journey. You would never have started those filthy institutions. Never. So he is dead. That's what I said on the television. Dead, 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 dead bastard. Just in case you don't know the spelling of the word, I said it on the TEAD. Don't know. They are not worth talking about. Inside of 10 years, nobody will ever mention his name. Because there is nothing to his teaching.
Even that book, Unknown Man,
yes.
Nothing was said about J.K.
Nothing there. 10 years, nobody has ever mentioned his name. Except
only
those people who have to make a living. Huh? Nothing. Nobody will ever talk of him because his contribution is zero to the thinking of man. They pick it up a psychological jargon, which is outdated, outmoded, irrelevant. Valentine's summing up of Krishnamurti was something unique. She said that fellow does not belong to our time, she said. Some Victorian fellow, last century stuff he's talking, she said.
Oh, many people say another 100 years later he will be popular.
Yes, that they have to sell that.
But after you have come to thrust on this, I think he can't.
Those people have to sell. What else they have to talk about? Those people who run schools, they have to make a living. So if you have anything, why do you have to call that Krishnamurti school? I want to know. If it has touched anybody, why can't she sit there and talk? Nobody will listen to her. People, Jaikas and these people, there nobody listen to them. So you have to repeat what is there. If you have anything, you can sit there and talk, and that will stick.
Even in some educational seminar, I found everybody quoting to you.
What
J.K. J.K.
Yes,
say.
What, sir? Now 12:15.
Yo.
It is alarm.
Set.
What is it? 12:15.
11 o'clock.
Yes.
11 o'clock.
15 minutes late.
I don't know how to
figure it out. How to set it right?
Yes.
Yes.
Something is there.
What is wrong in me is to tolerate you here.
And also, but yeah, because you tolerate me, I am going to think that thing which is wrong in you. I feel something wrong.
I am not raising your
Krishnamurti. No. All that I
you are angry.
Long ago.
What I was saying was not born out of anger, disgust.
No, I am not talking about
that. Disgust, you see. When you vomit something, you see,
you don't trace anything.
If a dog would not touch the dog's skin, it may all be out of burglar for you. I vomited that, you see.
What's wrong? I will never become mad in my life. I told you. Never happen. Even in 90 years, even 100 years. Nothing.
You already are.
I will check that if whether you need medicine or not.
It's a question of you becoming mad.
He thought, no. If Juji advised me at any time to take medicine, I said explosion. I said
explosion.
When the Raji Mayor asked him, who are you?
He said,
who are you is not an important question. It's what are you? A
mathematically speaking, who are you is wrong.
But he began well.
Documentary.
Like this.
This is natural. Friday, I am glad I am going to be here because Henry is coming on Friday.